The Sturbridge Fire Department says huffing may have caused an explosion inside a car there. Firefighters say it all happened Saturday afternoon, and when firefighters arrived, they found the car with all the windows blown out, the doors out of place, and a woman with minor injuries. Investigators think the woman was huffing cans of compressed air when she lit a cigarette.